the Lord. You know, some of you can love the Lord so much that you don't love anybody else. You want to serve the Lord and you don't want to serve anybody else, but I'm so glad that you love the Lord and you love me too. I love you too. And you look lovely from here. I like your smile. It's encouraging me. Please encourage some of your neighbors. They look like so saddened. Please encourage them. Hallelujah. The passage that Pastor Dick read to us, you know, before David killed Goliath, in Saul's time, there was no giant killer, but giants were there. But after David killed Goliath, the giants had problems because anybody could kill them. Because they believed giants are killable. Tell your neighbor, giants are killable. No wonder we are even told that the nephew to David, also said it, and he killed it. Now you are sitting to, you know, with the people that have slain a few giants. Yeah? So even you can kill a few giants. Bless the name of the Lord. And our giant this year is 200 billion. Tell your neighbor 200 billion. You know, even sounding 200 is scarce because some of us have never seen pesa imerundikwa mara moja ikawa 100,000. Ni kweli? Yaani pesa imerundikwa mara moja pengine hatujaona milioni moja. Ni kweli? Na niliwaambia mimi kwa bahati, by the grace of God, but after PDI, I want money to bounce a few times in my compound. Because I told you, money came 448 million. Inafika kwa mikono yangu, alafu inagonga chini mara moja tu, pap, ikaenda. Jamaa mwingine anaitwa Stanley Githunguri anaikoja inaingia kwa mfuko yake. Chui. Then I said, no, God, you have to give me ways that money can bounce a little time. You know, tell your neighbor a few times. Amen. Some of us, money bounces only twice. You know, we go to the ATM how many times? Twice. And then in Asia. Maybe God needs to help us that it can bounce 4 times, 5 times, 6 times. Even when the month is ended, you can still bounce. There's still something left. That's the kind of prayer that I'm praying for all of you. And I'm praying for myself that 448 million next time will bounce a few times in my compound. Can you imagine how many people know where I live? You know where I live. Now imagine 448 million bouncing a few times in that compound. Will it leave that compound the same? May God help you also. That which you desire from the Lord, can it bounce a few times in the name of Jesus? I want to encourage you and tell you this, that on the 2nd of March, we are coming to plant a seed. We are coming to do what? To plant a seed. And we have agreed, actually, the development committee, we agreed that this is the year that some of the things that we'll do will be crazy. Will be crazy. Actually, I was reminded this morning that I'm supposed to look for 15 million. That's what I was told by this lady. She came to my office and said, you know what, Bishop, as we look at the 200 million, we are putting you number one over there because we need 15 million from you. Let me tell you what happened. I had believed for 12, Alice believed for 15. So now if it is 12 and Alice believes for 15, then it, because we are one, then the total is 15, isn't it? Now, thank you. You see, when your wife agrees with you, hakuna kitu ambwezi uza, hata hiyo nyumba mnaishi. Now that is the best part of it. But are you going to allow me to sell the house I live?
No.
Now some of you ought to have said yes, so that you can go to a better one. Ah. So I said amen for that, which means now if you're looking for 200 million, already 15 is gone. Is that not fantastic? If you're looking for 200, I told you I have a plot in Ruiru. It is 3 million. How much is left? 18 million. See this out. Then I was told that the money for opening the seed account is 3 million, but already there is about 2.8. So if you had a 2.8 there, you know you were getting closer there. They told me your target bishop was that, our target is 70. Then I asked, why 70? They told me, because we want, when we start building, without the offices, we build the basement, two parkings, and we have the cathedral up, we leave the offices going later. This is possible. Tafadhali wacha kuniangalia kama unashangaa. Because this is going to be possible by the grace of God. So I know there are some of you that took papers, there are some of you that have been praying, there are some of you that are believing God, there are some of you that have not been in church for the last two Sundays. But I want to say that this Sunday, I would want to believe that we will have all the seed and more than the seed that we are looking for. So if you have been praying and you're believing God that we plant a seed, if you lifted up your hand, somebody will come to you. Either receive the paper that you went home with, amen, or give you one if you never got one, right? So if you lift your hand, either with the paper or with an empty hand, somebody will come and give you another paper or receive the paper that you have. Do we have those people that are still believing God this morning? You went home, you were believing God, and right now you say, now I'm ready. I want to put my pledge for the seed. Is there anybody? Siinue mkono, usiitisha kwa, wacha ni kuone, wacha kuitisha, iyo ya chini chini. Amen. If then we have gone through all the saturation, don't you worry, just relax. Just relax, see what God has in store for us as we plant the seed. Now for the 2nd of November, this is what we are going to do. On the 9th of March, we'll be pledging. That's the time that we'll take off for the 2nd of November. And this is how I want you to do it. I will give you a piece of paper. You write your name then, not now. And then there will be two slots. One slot will be the vow. This is what you want to vow to the Lord. That you want to believe God that you can raise a million or something. Then write it there. But then the second line we want to ask, how much do you want to believe God that you can raise for this church? The developing committee has already said they'll push theirs to 8 million for the November collection. So they'll put that as their faith. And when you put the kind of money that you want to believe God to collect for us, we'll then ask you, how do you want us to help you? In the same paper. So that if you want letters, you want cards, you want photos, we'll give them to you so that you can raise the money. Even if you want to be the guest of honor, we'll also allow you to be a guest of honor to help us. So on the 9th when we come, we'll come ready. We'll give you a piece of paper. Think through. Already now my figure is already known. But I want God to surprise you, because when you know it, then it is no longer going to stretch me. I want to move another kidogo. You know, somebody told me if you are a leader and you cannot lead financially, there is a challenge. You are called to lead every way. And I want to lead in this cathedral that looks so fantastic and looks so wonderful. I'm looking forward. Amen. Look at it. Don't you think it looks good? It looks so good. One of these days, we are going to ask the 3D guys to give us the inside. Because when you see from the outside, you might not see the beauty of the theater seats that you're going to sit on when that one happens. So on the 9th of March, we'll come in and pledge. And I want you to be praying, believing God. As I say, this is the year that we are going to do something. Actual fact. I have a sermon that I had somewhere. I'm going to